I'm Pam Damour, the Decorating Diva. Are you one of those people that use your serger for just finishing off seams or utility sewing? Well, if you are, then stick around because I'm going to show you some jaw-dropping trims that we can make with our serger. We're going to do all kinds of fun things using all kinds of fun feats, so stick around.